This video will show you how to replace the wireless WAN card in your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad X1 2-in-1 Gen 10. You'll need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, static-safe tweezers, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution! To avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard flat surface, use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your built-in battery before removing any parts. Make sure to disconnect your power adapter from the computer. Press the power button. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the setup menu. Select the config menu. Select the power menu option. Select the disable built-in battery menu option. Select yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. Loosen the four captive screws on the bottom of the system. The captive screws do not come out of the base cover assembly. Do not try to remove them. Starting at the hinges, use a non-metallic pry tool to unclip the cover and remove the cover from the system. Loosen the screw and remove the wireless WAN card bracket. Disconnect the antenna cables from the wireless WAN card. Carefully pull the wireless WAN card from the slot. Insert the wireless WAN card into the slot. Connect the orange antenna cable to the orange terminal on the wireless WAN card. Connect the white and gray antenna cable to the white and gray terminal on the wireless WAN card. Connect the black and gray antenna cable to the black and gray terminal on the wireless WAN card. Connect the blue antenna cable to the blue terminal on the wireless WAN card. Place the bracket onto the wireless WAN card and tighten the screw. Place the cover onto the chassis, inserting the edge opposite the hinges first, and press down around the edges to secure the clips. Tighten the four captive screws on the bottom of the system. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.